Sitting the HSC is a feat in itself, but in the middle of a pandemic, it's especially challenging. Today, the state government outlined how, during COVID, it will keep exams going and students safe.
6 weeks out from the HSC, any teenager will tell you they're struggling to sleep.
It's been kind of like a roller coaster, really.
Add in a pandemic, 6 weeks of home learning, and the daily fear of a case shutting their school, and St Mary's High School vice captain Michael Falkulin sums it up.
It was very hard trying to get all that we've learned throughout the year, even through quarantine, and trying to implement that into our exams.
The start date has already been pushed back 5 days, but the Education Minister today assured students
the exams are going ahead, there are contingency plans in place.
In a bid to limit disruption, schools have been told to cap students at 75 per exam room, separate HSC students from the rest of the school as much as possible, organise standby venues in case an exam room needs to be closed for cleaning, and recruit extra exam supervisors to be on standby.
We'll be having ample provision of sanitizers and wipes.
Students will be quizzed for symptoms on entrance to their exam but won't have to pass a temperature test to get in, and masks are optional.
To see the impact even one COVID case can have on a school, look no further than Kincoppell Rose Bay. 100 students are now in isolation after coming into contact with a boarder who tested positive.
But if a student is sick or a school is impacted, the promise is
we will make sure they are treated fairly, and we'll make sure that they get a result at the end of this exam period.
Liz Daniels, Nine News.